Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly Music Midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon, and I am the artistic director of the series. Great to have all of you with us. If you'd like to know more about this organ, which is quite impressive, you can come up and check out the console after the performance, or in the back of the sanctuary, there are some displays have all kinds of information about the art of organ building and some information about some rather famous organs throughout the world, among which is your here at National City Christian Church. So check it out. This series is self-supporting, meaning that we rely on you to offer the kinds of donations that will help us to sustain the series over the long term. If you're able, we ask you to consider making a donation of cash or check. There are collection baskets here in the front of the sanctuary and at the back of the sanctuary. And of course, if you're watching this through the recording, we don't want to leave you out. You'll also have to make a donation by logging into the church's website, nationalcitycc.org, and look for a donate button somewhere. Just make sure it says Music and Good Day. So today's program, I think you're going to enjoy very, very much. Works of Holst and Dupré, what's not to love about that praise. And we're also very happy to welcome today's performer who has been here before and just does a great job. So please now welcome to welcome Zacchaeus Lock.
really good to be here for this glorious history. So thank you all for joining me today. This piece was, well, I guess I should say, first of all, I spent a lot of time practicing and I don't really have to prepare for my own pieces, so if anything I say doesn't make sense, that's why, but please come up afterwards and ask me. This first piece, Mars Prayer of War, really reflects the sound of warfare in a really strong way, with the driving irregular 5/4 beat persisting throughout, the blaring of trumpets, the crashing of cymbals. It's all a great depiction of war. And war has been finding it in the world, especially over the past few years. It feels like politically, economically, socially, even spiritually. There's been wars raging every day across all these different realms of our lives, affecting all of us personally, I'm sure. And as Christians, we know the solution to war is Jesus Christ himself, who came at Christmas as a child to bring us peace, to usher in a new era of peace. And so this next piece I'm going to be playing is a variation on French Christmas carol, a Noël. The French used to have variations on Christmas carols played very often, immediately before Christmas midnight mass, either performed or improvised. And this piece was composed in that tradition, ushering in sort of the moment of Christ's birth with this music. The piece starts with the theme of the carol, very simple, very, very simple. And then it immediately goes in all sorts of wild directions. In the variations, you'll hear some that state the theme, and some that don't really state the theme, but more just state the harmony underneath the theme. Some of them state the theme more than once at the same time. And of course, the piece ends with a brilliant fugue and toccata, because the French do some things backwards. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you all. Of course, Christ didn't just come to bring us peace, but also to bring us joy and jollity, or whatever that word is pronounced in the title of this piece. Jupiter, the bringer of jollity, I think this piece expresses this spirit that we should keep within ourselves during this Christmas season. And so I hope it puts you in this, in those spirits. I'd like to say thank you really quickly to Mike McMahon and all staff here at National City Christian Church for letting me in here in the past couple of days. I've been practicing far longer than any normal person should have to be put up to it downstairs in the lobby. So thank you to everybody who helped make this possible, my family and friends that have come from a long way to be here, my patient and neighbor, and everybody else that helped make this possible. It's a real treat to be here playing. So, Jupiter, however you want to call it.